those sales figures down from Washington for Mr. Hay. Buddy might want to give him a look-see tonight, and like I said, I saw the lights on. So, how's your pal Upton Sinclair?
He's fine. Upton who?
Nobody you know, Lala.
I see you made it home in one piece.
Yes. How come y'all know each other?
Uncle Adolf sent Mr. Farkas to make sure I didn't fall off the train.
What?
How was the rest of your train trip?
Fine, thank you. How was yours?
Not bad.
Seen Gotham for the Winter Job?
Not yet.
It's a dream! Mama and I are
You've done an awful lot of traveling these past few weeks. You must be worn out, Mr. Farkas.
Oh, no. It's fine. I'm used to it. And it's just Joe.
Joe.
I like the way you say that. Well, I ought to get going.
I'll fix you some coffee.
You don't know how to fix coffee.
Yes, I do. I make it in the dorm all the time.
And I can imagine what that must